presence of Her Royal Highness the Princess of Wales. Afterwards, to round off the day, all the children were invited to a reception where they chatted to the princess.
She said, "Do you play more than one instrument?" And I said, "Nah." And she said, "What do you play?" And I said, "I play the violin." And she said, "Let's hope you grow up to be a nice player."
When I shake Diana's hand, as soon as I went back home, sort of like, I just kept my hands up.